out to our south. It's a stationary front that's going to lift north this evening as a warm front, and then basically become stationary again across our northern counties and kind of linger this entire week. We have a chance for showers or thunderstorms, and also little disturbances rumbling along this thing will bring us a chance for rain.